So I took the handles off of this Dollar Tree Girl Cleaning Brush because we're going to make a tiered tray. So two of the trays, well, one tray from Dollar Tree also, and then the little small little plate. And we are just going to spray paint it really good. I actually put two coats. Then we're going to do a little distressing with an ink pad. And I absolutely love how this turned out. Check it out. Follow for more.